I see here tonight for the Southeast premiere of Bloodworth. Did you have any involvement in the film?
No, no involvement in the film other than my friends have involvement in the film, Earl Brown and Chris Christopherson. So Earl was actually one of the characters in our video between Raising Hell and Amazing Grace, the Western, the Big and Rich Western. And Mr. Christopherson, Chris was in the 8th of November. So I've gotten to know them both over the years and really looking forward to seeing their art on the film screen.
Great. Well, I'm sure they're happy to have you here supporting them. Now, do you guys have any projects in the work?
Oh, absolutely. Big and Rich has new music coming out this coming month. So a nice little song called Fake ID. And we'll be out touring all summer and looking forward to putting out a whole lot more new music this year. So lots in the works.
You guys have been gone for a while, so I know that the fans are probably really excited to hear that.
Absolutely, and we're really excited to get to them.
Well, great. Thanks for talking to us. Enjoy the film.
Thank you.